This game, this is a tier 7 game, against a couple of IL-10s, I reckon some of the names over there. A flight of enemy 410s, I know these guys are connecting from Southeast Asia, their ping sucks, but Chinese Dragon's pretty good and he knows his stuff. That's really very nasty in the tier 5s, all of our attack aircraft are there. I'm not very heavily armed, so I'm going to be looking to make attack runs through the flight and follow through into a dog. Sort of an energy fighting style of dogfight. My primary targets here are going to be Chinese Dragon, however the hell you pronounce this, and JZB. The A7M probably won't be able to get high enough to actually threaten me, and then I'll try and take the ground attack aircraft out. Going up. Okay, the majority of my team is going south, I'm going that way. In a small game like this, that's the best bet, is just to send everybody out in one direction, attain local superiority, and head that direction. Where are heavy fighters going? Alright, change of plan. I'm gonna bodyguard the 109Z, he's got the firepower here. He really needs to live, because if he doesn't live, then it's gonna be much harder to kill those ILs. We're already getting pings from the ILs on the west side, that's really kind of problematic. There's Chinese Dragon. There is... We're gonna probably hit each other. Nope. It's a lost cause. Idiot. Like, it's up to me to carry. All our GAs are still alive, so they can't actually attain a strong supremacy advantage just yet. So I'm going to take the opportunity to try and KO their 51. GAs, do your damn job. If you guys needed evidence that the P-51A was a little bit OP. There's literally nothing I can do to him here. I can't out-turn him. Can't out-climb him. Probably outrun him. Let's let my boost cooldown first. See, he's inside me now. Like, how the fuck? Right, let's scissor him. Should have done this from the start. Keep him away from our ground attackers, which is important. You can see we're clawing by that supremacy lead. Oh, he goes into loot mode again. Yes, I got his wing. Every ground target is now gone. Every single one. Whoa, I've never seen this happen. Yes, you try and do the running away, that'll help. Boom. Two IL-10s, this is going to be frustrating as all hell. Crokey's got his tail gunner upgraded, I know he has because I've seen it before. IL-10s with upgraded tail gunners are a pain. Victory is in sight. He's down. And we got this shit. There's no way that Crokey can win this now. So I'll tell you what. Let's just take that last kill while we're at it. Man, that was a damn good battle. That was a really good battle. 5 kills, 5,000 XP, because I got a double there. Yeah, I'll take this one. And thanks for watching, guys. See you later.